SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a downloaded podcast episode on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the podcast app a lot on your iPhone, then you might have started to download episodes so that you can listen to them in the car or when you're away from home without having to use any cellular data. But if you've already listened to some episodes and they're still on your phone, then you can delete a downloaded podcast episode by finding the podcast app and opening it. And then you can select the library tab at the bottom of the screen. And then you can choose the downloaded option near the top of this menu. That's going to bring up a list of the downloaded podcast episodes that you have on your phone. So if you'd like to delete a single episode, then you can swipe left on it and then tap the remove download button to delete that episode from your phone. If you have multiple downloaded episodes that you'd like to delete, then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can choose the Remove All Downloads option from there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.